please stand for the entrance of the LHS faculty, led by the teachers of the year, Lieutenant Colonel Mike Goolsby, and Master Sergeant Harry Cokie, in the graduating class of 2015. celebrate a very special night for a very special class. At this time, would you please stand as Mr. Dylan McMahon comes forward and delivers the invocation, and please remain standing for the presentation of his colors and the singing of the national anthem by Ms. Libby Scott. At this time, I would like to recognize the teachers year for LHS. Lieutenant Colonel Mike Goolsby and Master Sergeant Eric Cokie, would you please come to the podium? You two gentlemen have done an outstanding job at LHS, and you have been very instrumental in increasing our participation in the Junior ROTC program, producing a program that's positively influenced our staff and students. Your dedication and commitment to our students is very much appreciated. Thank you, Colonel and Sergeant. I would like to take a few moments to thank some very special people who have made this year an outstanding year. First, I would like to thank God and my Savior, Jesus Christ, for all the opportunities that have been placed in my path and the success of this school. I would like to thank Mr. Wilson and the school board for supporting our school and showing outstanding leadership. I would like to thank my wife and my family for their support, and I would like to thank the administrative staff, the counselors, teachers, secretaries, nurses, paraprofessionals, custodians, maintenance personnel, and the cafeteria employees. It takes everyone to have a successful school year, and these people have done an outstanding job proving their dedication each and every day. Last but not least, I would like to thank the class of 2015. Thank you for making this year a special year. There are many things that come to mind when I think of the class of 2015. The most impressive memory I have of this class was the day we found out that we had lost a member of the class of 2015. When the news was shared with us that Kyle Stone had passed due to an accident, the compassion that was demonstrated by this class and the entire school was second to none. Kyle was always brought a little excitement and entertainment to our school. At this time, I'd like the Kyle Stone family, would you please stand and be recognized? Thank you for allowing us to remember the joy and the laughter that Kyle always brought to LHS in the halls. He will truly be missed. Thank you, guys. There are many achievements, both academically and athletically, that the class of 2015 produced over the past 4 years that need to be recognized. The class of 2015 had a participant in the girls' state golf tournament 2 years in a row. The girls' softball team has a state championship in their possession and have 3 appearances at the state tournament and will make their 4th appearance next week. Their record of 159 wins and 34 losses over the past 4 years is awesome. Football varsity had a record of 34 wins and 12 losses over the past 4 years. The Lady Tiger basketball team had 20 wins and 7 losses this past season and were the district champs. They also had a record of 72 wins and 37 losses over the past 4 years. The Tiger basketball team had 24 wins and 6 losses this year and were district and region champs and hosted a sub-state game for the first time in school history. Good job. They also had an overall record of 61 wins and 40 losses. The baseball team has a 4-year record of 87 wins and 50 losses and will make their 2nd appearance at the state tournament also next week. Good job, guys. The boys soccer team has a record of 12 wins, 2 losses, and 4 ties for this season. and an overall record of 47 wins, 21 losses, and 9 ties over the past 4 years. They will make their second sub-state appearance tomorrow and with hopes of making their first state appearance also next week. The volleyball team had 94 wins and 53 losses over the past 4 years. The athletic achievements of this senior class is second to none. The senior class has also participated in many activities that we take much pride in, such as Buddy Baseball, Relay for Life, Henderson County Imaginary Library, the Chamber of Commerce, the Carl Perkins Center, and my favorite is the Henderson County Special Events. The achievements in academics have been awesome also. When these students entered LHS as a freshman class, we were rated as a level 3 school on a scale of 1 to 5. Over the past 4 years, with the help of very dedicated staff, these students tonight have been very instrumental in raising LHS to a level 5 school as a sophomore class. Thank you. I take a lot of pride in it too. Status over the past 2 years. At the time of awards night, we had 63 seniors to be recognized. 40 will graduate with honors, 60 will graduate with distinction, and 34 will graduate as an ACT scholar, meaning they have made a 25 or above on the ACT composite score. Please stand as I call your name to be recognized as an ACT scholar. With a score of a 25, Shelby Bowles. Henry Perkins, remain standing please. Reno Smith. And Dylan Walsh. With a score of 26, Trent Beachel. Erica Blankenship. Morgan Rumley, Alexandra Clark, Kristen Manus, Caitlin Morris, Mitchell Stample, Kellis Eugene, and Megan Woody. With a score of 27, Sarah Catherine Blue, Jacob Udall, Mackenzie Manus, Katie Odom, Ashley Founts, Morgan Raystrick, Ethan Small, Zachary Travis, Matthew Wood, Keenan Wright, with a score of 28, Cameron Hughes, Bethany Lewis, with a score of 29, Joseph Jeter, Simone Taylor. With a score of 31, Brianna Miller. With a score of 32, Allison Lawrence. Robin McDaniel. Christopher Walker. Zachary Woolley. And with a score of 33, Miss Marianne Goolsby. You may be seated. This year we had the Tiger Scholar Award. This is a combination of the ACT score and the grade point average. The most points that could be awarded was 2,000 points, and to receive this award, you have to earn at least 1,700 points. Would these students please stand as I call your name and be recognized as Tiger Scholars? Sarah Catherine Blue, Erica Blankenship, Morgan Brumley, Cameron Hughes, 1,706.23 points, our High Tiger Scholar was Miss Mary Ann Goolsby. Due to the restructuring of grants and financial aid over the past year, the administrative staff started focusing on private and institutional monies that have been awarded to our students. When you compare the graduating class of 2014, which was a strong academic class for us, the class of 2015 has exceeded our expectations. Last year's class was awarded $321,534 of private and institutional dollars, compared to $393,053 this year. Great job. There's nothing else that you can say that the class of 2015 has been successful. Now to the graduates. The successes that you have accomplished over the past 12 years will give you the opportunities to be productive in society and the careers that you choose. However, the true successes stories that you have this time forward will not be the amount of money that you make or how popular you are. It will be the lasting impact you have on people and the relationships that you develop. Now, you're about to enter the real world. Just remember the biblical verse, 1 Peter 4:10. Each one should use whatever gift he has received to serve others, faithfully administering God's grace in its various forms. This verse, when you apply to any career choice or personal relationship, is the key to success. Live by it, and the fruit of your success will be abundant. Class of 2015, it has been a blessing and a privilege to be your principal this year. And my wish to you is that you stay true to yourself and to God so that your full potential will be accomplished. Thank you for all that you've done for this school and the community, and you will be truly missed. Thank you, guys. It is now my privilege to recognize and introduce the top graduating seniors of this year's class. With plans to attend the University of Memphis with an average of 99.7857, speaking first for the class of 2015 will be historian Miss Andrea Bailey. Andrea, it is my privilege and my honor to present you this plaque for being the historian of the graduating class of 2015.
It's hard to believe that 4 years ago, we walked through the doors of LHS for the first time as students. We were all nervous, all a stranger to someone. But we got to know each other and became a class that could come together. In the hardest of times, we could lean on each other's shoulder, and at the highest point, we could celebrate together. Freshman year, we chose to live it up. That's the class of 2015. Now that's what's up. We were a confident class, but we were also shy. The very first day of school, no one had a clue where to sit at lunch or who was going to be in their classes, but we made the best of the stereotype of awkward year of high school. Sophomore year, we had no need to fear because we had two more years. We were at a point where we wanted to be independent and done with school, but we wanted to continue making great memories. Junior year, or as some may put it, at the top of the food chain. But it was too long to wait. Homecoming was the best example of this. We were determined to take over homecoming as a junior class and break the tradition of the seniors winning. The mission of winning homecoming got very intense between our class and the seniors, but it was all a memorable, friendly competition. The rules were bent, boundaries were pushed, but it made memories and history for us because we won and rose to the top of the food chain. Senior year. This is our year, and we were ready to go out with a bang. Last year, we made history and great memories, but this year, we were going to finish what we started. Homecoming our senior year was very memorable. This year's goal was to make history again by winning homecoming 2 years in a row. A lot of hard work was put into not only by the seniors, but also by the underclassmen. Homecoming night, we were biting our nails because everyone was neck and neck, but all of our hard work was paid off because we were the champions. We were a successful class, and still are, but we worked together for our success. It was not just one person who made our careers great. We all put in some type of effort to make it so memorable. It can be hard to let go of the past, but we only let it go because we know there's an even better future lying ahead. A way to make it easier is to always keep an open mind and to think positive. As the poet William Henley wrote in Invictus, "I am the master of my fate. I am the captain of my soul." I would like to congratulate every person that is sitting in front of me right now because you have helped create such a memorable 4 years.
Thank you, Andrew. It is now a great privilege to introduce the salutatorian of the class of 2015. With an average of 99.8688 with plans of attending the University of Tennessee at Barnum, please welcome Ms. Simone Taylor. Simone, it's my honor to present you this flag, which recognizes you at the salutatorian class 2015. Thank you, Simone.
Congratulate the class of 2015. We have survived 17,280 hours of school, longing for this day when we will walk across the stage and receive our high school diploma. However, as we begin to close this chapter of our lives, we are faced with the single question of where do we go from here? The future has suddenly become our present. Many of us, including myself, are growing anxious about this new world of college, jobs, and becoming successful young adults. We begin to question and second-guess our decisions in the paths that we are choosing to build our futures around. We will spend our summer rejoicing in our completion of high school, while also wondering if we are choosing the right fit in our college degrees or the occupation that we are going into. Today, I want to encourage all of you and assure you that as long as you are following your dreams, you will be happy and victorious whenever you select. For the past 12 years, we have been instructed and sheltered by our parents, our teachers, and the adults around us. We have longed for freedom and the ability to do whatever we please. This independence is finally in the palm of our hands. As emerging high school graduates, we are granted the ability to face every hurdle that life puts in front of us, and I truly believe that because of the long hours of work we have put in and our tough mentality to never give up, every one of us has the courage to be the very present change in a very needy world. But as we are out fulfilling our goals, let us not forget those people who stood by our side. As we are growing up, they are also growing older. The class of 2015 has learned this lesson through our loss and also through our joy these past 4 years. There's no better time than the present to show gratitude. I would like to leave you with these last words by a man named Alan Alda. You have to leave the city of your comfort and go into the wilderness of your intuition. You can't get there by bus, only by hard work and risk, and by not quite knowing what you're doing. But what you'll discover will be wonderful. What you'll discover will be yourself. Thank you so much, and God bless all of you.
It's now my honor to present to you the valedictorian from the class of 2015 with an average of 99.9710, with plans of attending Murray State University, please welcome Ms. Robin McDaniel.
Class of 2015.
senior class president and the junior class president, Mr. Zach Bailey, to please come forward for the presentation of the book.
Taylor Bright. Michelle Bromley. Destiny LaShawn Brown. James Dylan Brown. Ladonna Terrane Brown. Kayla Lenora Buckley. Tyler Dwayne Burke. Adam William Cable. Tristan Gregory Carter. Adelaide Alonzo Castaneda. Travis Scott Cato. Brent Michael Cato. Travis Scott Cato. Carla Benice, Bernice Chandler. Alexandra Lynn Clark. Andrew Clark. Timothy Devon Clark. Jordan Evelyn Leanne Cook. Kyle Wilson Cook. Quasha Michaela Cozart. Malik Katu Crawford. Maxwell Reed Crocker. Tasia Nicole Crocker. Krista Lee Falk. Shelby Lynn Day. Aaron Bradley Kelly. J.C. Lee Elliott. Heath William Essery. Jacob Allen Buell. Seth Lee Faulkner. Lindsey Ray Fowler. David Michael Frazier. Dallas Jordan Gossett. Caitlin Megan Grant. Ariel Raven Green. Tiffany Angelica Grant. Lillian Nicole Hager. Adelaide Marchane L. Caitlin Marie Harden. Jones. Slater Matthew Key. Ashley Paul Larson. Dancia J. Legan. Anthony Morgan Lewis. Christine Paige Lindsay. Colby James Lipscomb. Brooke Leanne Littlefield. Dallas Wayne Lord. Caitlin Elizabeth Lovins. Chelsea Nicole Maynes. Daisha Cheyenne Maynes. Gavin Caleb Maynes. Kristen Lee Maynes. Mackenzie Brianne Maynes. Keisha Lynn Marr. Nicholas James Marshall. Aaliyah Michelle Massey.
Henry Reeves.
Joe Renfro. Jordan Michael Retana. Tyrus McQuan Rice. Jesse Chandler Richardson. Sonny Nicole River. Jeffrey Scott Roberts. William Jacob Robitaille. Keenan Seth Ross. Brianna Michelle Sanders. Zachary Edward Skates. Dylan Wayne Scott.
You go, Jake.
Evan Nathaniel Scott. Shelby Lynn Scott. Malia Beth Simpson. Devin Russell Sloan. Carson Clay Small. Ethan Robert Small. David Smith. Dylan Jermaine Smith. Reno Harrison Smith. Sydney Brooke Schneider. Tyler Matthew Schneider. Erica Lacey Stanford. Mitchell Adam Stanfield. Jesse William Sutton. Tyler Shane Swearingen. Adrian Lee Taylor. Jacob Randall Thomas. Madison Cheyenne Thomas. Makai O'Shea Thomas. Amber Michelle Throgner. Ashley Leanne Tennant. Samuel Matthew Colley. Zachary Lee Travis. Phyllis Morgan Eugene. Diana Baltierra. Alan Walter Vanderhoof. Courtney Marita Walton. Dakota Wallace. Dylan Cole Walsh. Joshua Glenn Weaver. Logan Matthew Ray Well. Gregory Chase Williams. Emily Leanne Wilson. Matthew Caleb Wilson. Richard Kyle Wilson. Trey Lee Wilson. Chance Houston Wood. Austin Riley Woods. Macy Nicole Woods. Megan Marie Woolley. Zachary Clay Warwick. Kim Lee Wright. Jada Casey. Lee Garrett Yarbrough. Corey Jean Young. Paige Alexis Zephyr.
Please stand for the singing of the alma mater.